Hello, I know some of you are not finished Christmas shopping yet, and you've been asking me about doing a gift guide. So I thought I would start with doing Christmas gifts for her under $30. I have beauty items and home items, cozy items, and an entire section of really awesome stocking stuffers, and a couple of bonus items in here too. Everything will be linked in my description box down below. You can get to the description box on mobile by clicking the title below the video. If you're on desktop, look below the title, and you'll see the words show more in the little summary paragraph. Just click that, and the description will come up. You'll see a lot more than 15 products because some of them I'm lumping together. You can find all of these items at Walmart. This video is in partnership with Walmart. This was just the perfect video to do with them because they have such a wide variety of items at a variety of price points as well. And if you're wanting to shop online, you can order and pick up in store, or you can get free shipping on most items, and it gets to you really quickly. I do want to say that if this is your first time here, welcome. And if you've been watching my videos for some time and maybe you just haven't subscribed yet, I would love it if you would consider subscribing before the end of this video. All right, let's go ahead and get into these fantastic items that I think are great gift ideas for her under $30. What I love about this first item is that you can give it as a single gift. It's packaged really cute, or you can break it up and put it together with other things as a gift, or give just one as a stocking stuffer. You have a lot of options with it. This is the Laura Geller The Weekender Face, Eye, and Cheek Palettes. The quality is really great. I mean, it's Laura Geller, and it's priced really well for Laura Geller too. So each palette gives you four eyeshadows, a blush, and a highlighter. And you have different color schemes depending on the palette, you know, that you're in. This is Sunday Funday. It's pretty warm and neutral. And then you have Saturday Style, that's on the cooler side of things. And then you have Flirty Friday, that's a little bit rosier. The presentation is nice. When I think about giving gifts, I like to think about what I would like to receive myself. And this is something that I would be happy to receive. And I think a lot of people that are into multitasking and getting ready quickly would really enjoy this. I mean, this would be a great gift to gift yourself if you just want a variety of multitasking palettes. So I'm going to cover mostly beauty first, even though some of the cozy items can be used as kind of beauty pampering gifts. So just know some of those will be interspersed a little bit later. So the second item is a rotating makeup tower. This is an item I can't live without. I have one that lives on my makeup table. I know some people use these in their bathroom for their skincare, but it just makes everything so viewable and easy to reach for at a glance. You don't have to dig for anything. I love this thing. I just think that any woman that doesn't have one would really enjoy it. This next item I thought was just really cute, and I just think this would be a great gift, again, that you could give together, or you could break it up and give some of these by themselves. This is the Freeman 12 Days of Glow Face Mask Palette. Face mask palette. I couldn't say that for a second. So you have 12 face masks in here, and I just think anyone that is into beauty would really like this. This would be a great little advent calendar, and we still have enough time for that, you know, 12 days before Christmas. And this is just really cute. This would be a great teen or tween gift as well. And it's very festive, even though it's got palm trees on it. I just thought it was really cute. I always think it's a great idea to give people makeup brushes for Christmas. And this one is from Real Techniques, but there are other ones on the site that I think are great. And you know, you get a good value when you give someone a set, but I can't tell you how many of my friends I talk to that get embarrassed when they confess to me how they don't wash their makeup brushes. I mean, it's just a thing. People do not wash their makeup brushes. I mean, I think I'm bad at it, and then I talk to my friends and I'm just horrified what they tell me about washing their makeup brushes. So some of them just need a complete fresh start. They just need all new brushes, and Christmas is a great time to do that. This is a great year to pamper yourself if possible. I mean, you know, it's just been really stressful, and any little thing that you can do for self-care or just to make yourself feel better or find enjoyment in the day is just really nice. So I have a couple of foot spa, petty spa type options in the description box that I thought were really nice options. But I also put one down below that has a product in it that I swear by for getting rid of the calluses, the rough spots on the bottom of my feet. It works every time. It works beautifully. So this is the Amapay. Is that how you say that? I don't know, but all I know is that I love this device and I swear by it. And I know right now a lot of people are trying not to go to the spa, not to go to the salon, you know. So if you're doing kind of at-home pedicures and you have rough patches, this is a necessity. But this is a battery-operated foot file. It can take a little bit of time to do its job, but it does it well. So there's like a spa set with this in there that's $34.99. It's right over the $30 threshold, but I wanted to include it because you can also buy this by itself, which is less than $30, and you can give it as a gift or as a stocking stuffer or for yourself, but this is a must-have. So I have three bonus products in this video, extra products that are slightly over the $30 threshold, and two of them are beauty products. The first is a Philosophy gift set. It's Amazing Grace, and I believe that's their most popular scent, but I think that the set is just really cute. It's a nice idea, you know, it's giftable, especially for wanting to give something like a teacher or, you know, your hairdresser or something like that. And I know a lot of people really like this scent, and also the Revlon One Step Hair Dryer. I love this thing. I think this is a great, great tool if you're someone who really wants your hair smooth or wants volume at the crown, whatever it is. It is over $30, but it's been completely worth it, in my opinion, and in the opinions of a lot of people that I know. It's just a really great beauty hair tool. So I did want to throw that in here too as a bonus. Okay, so I do have some kind of beauty pampering things in the cozy section, but I do want to do my stocking stuffers section, and I lump these all as one, so you're getting a lot in this one product, I guess, but they're all completely different from each other. So the first is a rose quartz roller, a facial roller. I have one of these. It feels good. It does great things for the skin. This is a great stocking stuffer for somebody, and they're less than $10. And another item that's less than $10 is this absolutely adorable scrunchie set. Everybody's into scrunchies. I mean, you know, the 90s are back in a big way. And I mean, these are really, really cute. I want to say they're even less than $8. I think this would make a great stocking stuffer. I think they had different color options. This is the one I chose because I really, really like that leopard print one in there. And then they have the one with the little bow on it. I mean, it's just so cute. This one in the middle is velvet. There's just different textures too. So I just think this is a great stocking stuffer option for anybody. If you know someone that has any length to their hair, or if you do and you don't have a wet brush, I highly recommend getting one. I have one, my daughter has one. If she's ever lost hers, we have to go get another one to replace it. I know there's other types of, you know, tangle products for the hair, but nothing has ever worked for me quite like the wet brush. And they come in different fun colors. They really, really do get tangles out easily, and they don't pull your hair out in the process. I personally love getting hand cream in my stocking. Well, I'm gonna hold this way since the lettering's this way. So this L'Occitane 1 ounce hand cream is under $10, I do believe, yes. And this is a good high-end, high-quality hand cream that many members of my family have loved receiving year after year in stockings as part of gifts, just because it really is different than other hand creams. But this is a gift that will be used, you know what I mean? Especially in the winter time when everybody's hands get a little drier. All hand creams are not created equally. This one is really, really good. Okay, since these launched, I have raved many times about them on my channel. These are the Maybelline The Lifter glosses. I would be thrilled to receive one of these in my stocking. I just think these are so good. I have the shades Topaz and Amber. I love them both. I would love more colors. I just think these are really great and super high quality. The smell is good. They moisturize the lips. They look good. They're not sticky, but you know, they're substantial on the lips, so they don't wear off super quickly either. The packaging is really presentable. You know, that's important at Christmas time. You know, my best of 2020 series is starting, and these will be in those videos. I am putting out extra content in December, so if you're not seeing my videos, be sure you check back because there are several videos going out each week, and you'll be seeing those in one or more of those videos. This is the Found Baked Illuminating Blush. This is a Walmart brand, and I have been really, really loving these. I just think that they give a beautiful glow. There's various shades to choose from. I have the shade Pink Glow because I just did not have another blush that was this shade. It is beautiful on the skin. It just gives you this radiance that makes you look like you're glowing from within. It gives good color payoff and longevity. It's a true high quality blush at a great price point. And I love blushes with just a tiny bit of sheen in them because I can do my blush and highlight in one step. This is just really pretty. This guy, I mean, I had no idea how indispensable this little guy was going to be for me. This is a tabletop vacuum. So if you find you are getting little crumbs by your toaster constantly, you know, if someone in your family does that a lot, or just for any kind of crumbs on your surface, you just flip the little switch on and you rub this over the surface and it vacuums up all those little tabletop crumbs, and then you empty it in the bin whenever it gets full. It just makes the whole countertop cleanup process or tabletop cleanup process so much easier and faster. It's just a good little device that I never knew I needed in my life until I got this. I think this would be a great unexpected surprise for somebody because I've been surprised at how much I like it. Okay, I just think no matter who you are, you could appreciate a really great pair of fuzzy socks. I have got, I don't know how many pairs of fuzzy socks, and I feel like I could always have more. These are Mucklucks, and I have a pair of Mucklucks kind of slipper socks. They're a little bit taller, but the inside, that inside lining is so super soft. I think these socks are a perfect gift for somebody. I love all the patterns and colors that they have to choose from. You know, it's cold right now, so who doesn't want fuzzy socks? So those fuzzy socks are leading me into my cozy and home section, which might have something to do with what I have on my body. But first, I'm going to talk about this beautiful tray that I fell in love with. Okay, so let me show you the whole thing. It's a little bit difficult that I'm trying. You're getting the sunlight from my window over there too. This is a bonus extra product for the video because it is over $30. This one in particular is, I think, 44 something. Now, as I'm filming this, there are only a few of the white ones left. There are some other colors available. I think there are some other great options that are right around the $30 range or less. And this is a really pretty home item that looks more expensive than even the $44 that it is, I think. I mean, this is perfect for somebody's coffee table or a console table, even a kitchen counter. I love trays for corralling things, making things look neater than they are, and just for overall decorative purposes. I mean, the quality of this is really, really great. So yeah, I just had to put this in here, even though it was over the $30 price. But again, this is a bonus product. I just wanted to give you a little bit extra. So on the subject of coffee tables and display things, a great coffee table book, I think, is a wonderful gift. If you know that somebody has a specific interest, if it's interior design or minimalism or cooking or wine or music or something like that, I just think that's a great gift. This one is Joanna Gaines' Homebody. It is a guide to creating spaces you'll never want to leave. And I just thought it was not only pretty, but, you know, pretty informative too. So that, I just think, is a great gift option for somebody. And you know, you could kick back and read that book in your super fuzzy moon and stars robe. Are there moons on here? Yes, there's a moon. It's like, I know there's a moon on here somewhere. I'll put the big picture up here in the corner. I cannot get over how soft this thing is. And there are other colors and patterns to choose from. I think it's just over $20. And the quality, again, feels like it is so much more than $20. It's not super sweltering hot either. I mean, I have this on over other clothes right now and I'm not dying. I feel good yet cozy all at the same time. I think this is kind of a beauty type of gift because, you know, when you're pampering yourself and doing your masks and your hair and your makeup, I mean, you could wear your lovely soft robe. Now, I wasn't sure whether to put this in the beauty or the cozy home. I mean, I think it could have gone in either, but I wanted to put a bath tray in here. You know, just something that you could lay in your tub and have in front of you and lounge with, whether you have your device propped up in front of you or a book or a glass of wine or whatever. I have one and I just think this is such a great item. I use it literally every time I take a bath because I'm never just taking a bath. I'm relaxing and doing something in there, multitasking. And I use my bath tray. That would make such a great gift for somebody that likes to pamper themselves if they don't have one. I wanted to put that in this video because I think it's something that we don't think about all the time. So I wanted to go back to the super soft fuzzy. And I know that these are on everybody's list all the time, every year, but I just don't think that you can ever go wrong getting somebody a super soft fuzzy blanket. And I saw some on the site from $8 all the way up to $30. I mean, even more, but I have various ones listed, various patterns, colors, types of blankets. I just think that's such a great gift. I mean, we use our fuzzy blankets all year long. Even the dog steals the blankets. We have them upstairs, we have them downstairs, we have them in bedrooms, we have them in the living room. I just love a good blanket. I mean, they're just great gifts. For the music lover or the podcast lover or the YouTube lover, whatever they listen to, a good speaker, I think, is a fantastic gift. A good portable speaker. Now, I have one linked that actually has really good reviews. That's like $20. The one that I have here is for sale, but it is over that $20 threshold. This one's JBL and it's waterproof and Bluetooth and all kinds of things, which I love. And so I guess that would be kind of a bonus product if you want to give like a really nice speaker. This is an option, but I do have a great option listed below that is very economical. Actually, I might have a couple listed below that I know are good because I have friends that have them. You can get a really good portable Bluetooth speaker that you can take from room to room for a really great price. Now, I did have this on my list last year and I'm putting it here again because I have enjoyed my salt lamp so much more than I thought I would. I mean, I got this for myself last year and I thought, oh, okay, you know, I'm sure I'm gonna use it. But every time I work in my office, I turn it on and I'm not sure if it actually helps with my productivity and my mindset and all that. They're supposed to, but I do feel like it gives a glow and ambiance and just a warmth that I really enjoy and it makes me feel better. And I don't know, I like the atmosphere it creates. And there are things to salt lamps as far as health and wellness go. It's just a nice gift that you can give someone that they probably wouldn't think to buy themselves. Okay, I have here kind of a two-in-one. These are items that are used regularly by me. I really would not want to be without them. So if you or someone you know just doesn't have either of these, they could be great options. One is a tumbler for either coffee or water that holds a decent amount. These can get pretty pricey, but you know, I found one that's under $10 that I think is really a great option. And I also love my insulated wine tumbler. I remember when I got it, I was thinking, when am I going to use this? I don't necessarily always want to have a glass outside. Sometimes it's windy and sometimes, you know, there's gnats and things outside. And I want a lid on it. It has been really, really handy to have this and I've used it a lot. I just think these are great giftable items that someone, again, might not think to buy for themselves. I found some really, really fun different types of adult coloring books. These are great stress relievers or boredom relievers, however you want to look at it. They have some that are more general, just kind of pictures about everything. They have some that are, you know, about butterflies and insects. I found two that were really humorous. One was all about swear words and is supposed to help you relieve stress. The other is about sarcasm, kind of the same thing. And on the other end of the spectrum, I found one that was all about Bible verses. So you really can find one for anyone on your list. Throw in some colored pencils or pens and you've got a really great gift that somebody could really benefit from. If you haven't seen my Worst of Beauty 2020 video, I'll have that linked here for you. And be on the lookout all through the month for Best of Beauty 2020 videos, as well as some more gift guides. If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. And if you're interested in extra bonus content from me, hit that join button down below to join the Stephbmarie Marie Circle. If you're on mobile, there's a link in my description box for that. There's three different tiers with three different options. We're having a good time and I am enjoying making some extra bonus content for you behind the scenes. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this helpful and I'll see you next time. Bye.